Several weeks have passed now since she left me. She shows her face to ask me how I am. She says the kids are fine, that they miss me. Maybe I could come and babysit sometime. She says, are you okay? I was worried about you. Can you forgive me? I hope that you'll be happy. I say, I'm so happy that I can't stop crying. I'm so happy, I'm laughing through my tears. Saw a friend of mine, he said, I was worried about you. I heard she had another man. I wondered how you felt about it. I'm so happy that I can't stop crying. I'm so happy, I'm laughing through my tears. So my lawyer, Mr. Good News, he got me joint custody and legal separation. I'm so happy that I can't stop crying. I'm laughing through my tears. I'm laughing through my tears. I took a walk alone last night. I looked up at the stars to try and find an answer in my life. I chose a star for me. I chose a star for him. I chose two stars for my kids and one star for my wife. Something made me smile. Something seemed to ease the pain. Something about the universe and how it's all connected. Should be with his mother. Everybody knows that. Can't afford the do, but babysit some.